here tonight. An emergency meeting of the Anne Arundel County Council tonight turned into a legal debate over how soon embattled County Executive John Leopold can be forced out of office. 11 News' George Lettis is live in the studio. He has details for us. George?
Well, Rod, the county council gathered today to immediately put in motion Leopold's ouster after he was found guilty of misconduct, but not so fast, says the county's attorney.
Madam Secretary, please read the title of the bill being introduced this afternoon.
With little fanfare, the Anne Arundel County Council introduced a resolution that, after a supermajority council vote, would remove suspended County Executive John Leopold from office for good. This less than 24 hours after the two-term Leopold was found guilty on misconduct and office charges.
He's been found guilty of a crime, and from my perspective, it's over.
But moments after the resolution was introduced, the county's attorney, John Hodgson, who is an appointee of Leopold, told reporters the council's resolution is premature and illegal. That opinion centers around his interpretation of the word conviction.
They have no authority to remove the county executive or any other official convicted of a crime until the conviction is final. Maryland law is very clear and long established that the conviction becomes a matter of record at time of sentencing.
So it seems to be an argument over what conviction.
We'll have that argument Monday night.
That's when the council plans to vote on the resolution. After Wednesday's meeting, there were mixed feelings amongst council members about an idea to amend the resolution to say Leopold will be removed after his sentencing, a date that has not been set.
We may see that amendment. I think a majority of the council will resist it.
So we'll just wait and see how that plays out.
Do you think you jumped the gun here?
I don't think we jumped the gun, no. I think there's been a dark shadow in this county for quite some time, and I think we needed to show some leadership.
Meanwhile, the acting county executive, Chief Administrative Officer John Hammond, made his first public comments about his predecessor.
He was very constituent-oriented. Unfortunately, he had some other issues, and it's time to move on.
Now, tomorrow, the judge in the misconduct trial is expected to set Leopold's sentencing date. If he receives probation before judgment, his conviction may never become final. Live in the studio, George Lettis, WBAL-TV 11 News.